I'm Grace Ann. I work here at Merz Apothecary as a skincare specialist and the visual merchandiser. And I'm here to talk to you today about our fabulous new brand, NOTO Botanics. This brand is a US founded brand, and it focuses on creating, I'll even call it self-care, for your whole person, for any person. Doesn't matter how you identify, it's for everyone. What they like to focus on is natural ingredients. So none of their products are considered fragrance-free because they don't add any fragrance. They feature the fragrance of the natural ingredients that they use. And every single product is multifunctional. The things that they put in these beautiful bottles are going to make you feel like the best version of yourself.
What are a few of your favorite products?
I'm gonna say these three because you can build an entire routine on these three products. So if we're gonna start at this end, the resurfacing scrub that they've made is stupid good. It comes in this fabulous jar, and it's a quite dry formulation, which is pretty unique for a scrub, especially considering it has both chemical and physical exfoliation built right in. With this particular product, you apply it to wet skin and it starts to gently lather, so it doesn't just like crumble off of your face, which is like the worst thing ever. It starts to smooth and spread out. What I also like to do is mix it with either a pump of their cleanser or just my basic body wash, and I will slather my entire body in this concoction that I've made. And I let it sit for about 3 to 5 minutes, like typically as I let my tub drain after a bath or something like that. And then I rinse it off in the shower. I am so smooth after. And you can use it literally head to toe. As small as this jar may seem, it's incredibly concentrated. So this is gonna last for quite a long time. It's the deep serum. This bad boy is amazing. The only place I don't recommend using this is your hair, just because it's gonna feel nice, but it's not gonna do as much work for you there. On the face, it's got rosehip seed oil in it, so it helps to brighten, smooth texture, helps with fine lines, wrinkles, acne, scars, dryness, anything that you can think of, this thing will help. I also love to use it on my body after doing the scrub, because we're extra. Even though it's an oil-based serum, as it massages into the skin, it leaves everything silky smooth. You don't feel sticky or greasy at all. Lastly is the moisturizer cream, which gotta love like a play on words there. And this—
oh, moisturizer.
Yeah, and this can be used on the face, neck, and the hands. What's amazing about this is it has a rich texture, but it goes on more like a gel cream. So you can use tons of this product, but it's not going to clog your pores or leave you congested at all. And the standout ingredient for me personally is the blue tansy. So it's what gives it its gorgeous color. It makes it this really soft blue shade. So again, nothing in here is gonna be synthetic. It helps to calm redness and inflammation in the skin, whether it's caused by other products in your routine, like a retinol or over exfoliation, or if it's just because you have easily inflamed skin or you spent too much time in the sun. The blue tansy just really helps to calm everything down and like soothe any of your woes. And of course, anything that's left on your hands after you apply to your face and neck, just keep massaging it in anywhere. Just